let me put you back together, then take you apart all over again.
No, please.
This time, there is more than an illusion to fear.
Stop, I don't want to go!
No! No!
This time, there is more than an illusion to fear.
Omi Radio, welcome to my pirate's code.
No life can save you now.
Oh my god.
Trust me, with the safety protocols we have here at Fredbear's Family Diner and at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, I'm sure you won't lose another child. And don't worry, if something goes wrong, the Fazbear crew and I have got your back. Ha! Yeah, right. If Freddy's keeps on taking away my children, then I should take away children from Freddy's. Ha!
Come here!
I need help!
Let me do it for you!
Any questions before I go on from here? Great. I really understood that well.
Hi. Okay, I'm well, that I didn't, no, wait, hold on. Wait, stop. Wait, don't. I can't. God damn you! Just kill me. Just kill me. Just eat me.
You're so scary, Monty. You're so scary. I can't. Oh, the terror. Oh, man. The boy, it looks, just looks like a big goofy eyeball. Oh no, he's breaking. No, Monty, don't do this. No, Monty, not like this. Monty, no. All right, just kill me. Put me up. There we go. Okay.
Michael. Hey, Michael. Look, I'm Fredbear.
Daddy, why won't you let me play with her?
Next thing you know, she tries to play with it, and it fucking ate her.
Yes!
I want a rematch.
No.
I said a rematch!
Bro, you're literally hot dog water.
I want a rematch!
Bro, get better at this game.
Way to go, superstar! What else does it do?
What do you mean, what else does it do?
Well, I know it's a flashlight, but what else does it do? Is it really... Oh, my fastballs! Oh!
Thank you.
my god, guys, it's Freddy Fazbear.
Hey, how y'all?
Get the fucking dog, bitch!
It don't bite.
Yes, it do! Get the-
Where's my dad? I'm all alone. I'm too small to be here on my own.
Dude, why do I see you trying to quiz Freddy? You're looking up things like how to impress Freddy on our first date? Dude, you can't be serious, right? I've taken a look at your search history, and I see how to make a perfect candlelit dinner for Freddy, and how to give spaghetti to an animatronic. Mike, you can't be rizzing the animatronics. They're not that into you, dude. Okay, man, this is way too much even for me. I gotta talk to Afton about this, okay?
Acting challenge, you're the blue line.
Oi, excuse me. Do you know where I can have a
connection terminated. I'm sorry to interrupt you, but if you still even remember that name.
Hey, little guy!
The song.
On the same level, fist fight with the red devil. Off with his horns, cranking up the black metal. The pot is bubbling, blowing out the tea kettle. We can rewind the beat, wait until it gets settled. Hello, say hi, go one for one.
I'm gonna rip you apart. I want to apologize.
Encontré Patito Juan.
Look at this little bee. He's so cute. See, there's nothing to be scared of.
Ruin? I was ruined once. They locked me in a room. A ruined room. A ruined room with mimics. The mimics made me ruin. Ruin. I was ruined. Only when
Why? What's happening? What's wrong? Hello? Will someone answer me and tell me what's going on?
We're good, never mind.
We're good, my ass. What the hell happened?
It doesn't matter, we're fine.
Oh, no. You don't get to push aside the issue. You will tell me what happened right now.
I am Freddy Fazbear, and I am addicted to scaring children.
Hi, Freddy.
Hello.
And I'm Drumsy the Drumstick, your rehab coach and guide to fixing yourselves.
Hi, Drumsy.
Don't interrupt me.
Okay, sorry.
Michael, don't leave me here. My God.
You see, please come rescue me. Sweet little bumblebee, I know what you want from me. Do 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 da da, do 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 da da. Oh shit, Mike.
Was that the bite of 87?
Dude, why are you trying to show Freddy online dating? He's just a robot, man. Are you trying to break his heart? Dude, you know he can't handle a relationship after his last breakup. Leave him alone. Leave the porn bear alone. He hasn't left his hut for like 5 months after his ex broke up with him. We had to lure him with some Pop-Tarts and Cheez-Its so he could come out of his shell. Mike, your only job? Your only freaking job is to watch the animatronics and not give them relationship advice, you goober.
Movie, it's my movie, my superhero movie. They'll be lining up to see a movie all about me. I have to move.
Which bumbo clot dog I am?
God, this morning I wake up good enough. Give me a good blood clot dog. What kind of little
bumbo clot dog this I'm going to give?
You can't have a blood clot. You
can't have defend me on me.
Oh my God, Golden Freddy. Golden Freddy, it's just me and you now. Hi. Golden Freddy, I have some explaining to do.